We've asked Miss Carolyn Ross's Sunday School to help us out with this next one.
Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful.